from a previous video, this is a winner right over here. He followed all the steps, and I'm gonna give him this rainbow huge rock. And of course, I'm assigning it right here to give it some more value. Just go to the mailbox, send. And here's his username right over here. If you guys do want one for yourself as well, just subscribe, like, and comment down below your Roblox username, just like him. And right over here, I'm gonna send him the pet. And it said, go to him, find a player that it's sending to. So I'm gonna have to pick another winner. Make sure you type in your username correct so I could go and send you the pet. And this is the next winner right here. And there you go. There's your free huge pet. Enjoy. All right, so I got this new pet right over here. This is actually the new secret Hydra. The secret Doodle Hydra. And I got it as a rainbow, as you guys see right here. Dude, this thing is so OP with really good stats as well. And it's not even dark matter yet. Yeah, bro. Yo, that the new secret rainbow. Yeah. Why? Yeah, it is a new secret rainbow. Look, it's already getting noticed. Yo, W. Bro, no way. If you want, I can make that dark matter for you. For real? For free? Dude, I only have one, so he's really gonna spend like 800 Robux on that? No way. That's a lot of Robux. And if he can do it for free. Nah, bro, chill. You gotta give me something to hold. Bruh. To hold? Why? Bro, what? Let me see your huges. Okay. You gotta trust me? Oh my gosh, I don't know, dude. I mean, hey, if he does give it to me, it's a free dark matter pretty much. But I mean, it depends what kind of pet you want to hold. I can't even send him a trade. Trade's broken? Yeah, for me too. Still not working. Yeah, I'll rejoin. All right. All right, there you go. He sent me a trade. Okay. And now I'll just put all my huges in so you can see the huges I have. I mean, I hope he doesn't ask for that big, like, of a valuable huge pet. Even though it's just to hold, I mean, for all I know, he could just take it. So I hope he doesn't ask for anything crazy. Crazy, but I'll put all my pets in here. I have a lot of valuable pets too, so let's see what he wants. Let me hold blue balloon cat. The huge blue balloon cat. Yeah, that's like 20k Robux. And to make dark matter, it's 800. Bruh, dude, no way. Bro, trust me, I won't scam you. It's literally a free dark matter. I mean, yeah, it's free dark matter, but I don't know. I gotta trust you though. I mean, okay, fine. I'll trust you. You know, I got good trust. Okay, I'll trust you. I don't know. I don't feel good about doing this, but I mean, I could get a free dark matter, but if he scams me, that'll be a big L. I don't know. This is kind of scary, but I guess we'll see what happens. I don't know what else to say, guys. Oh no. All right, there we go. And there's a huge balloon cat, and I'll put in this pet right here so you can make it dark matter. Okay, there we go. Wait. Before we do it, I promise, bro, I'm doing this for you. Free dark matter. Okay, dude. I trust you. All right, I'll accept it, but I gotta see this happen. Okay, I'm gonna go to the tech world, everything. I'm gonna see it happen. Okay, I mean, I can't believe he's actually gonna spend 800 Robux for me. All right, let's go to Dark Random Machine. He's got Dark Tech, and he should be over here any moment now. Oh, there he is. He just spawned in. Okay. He didn't leave the game or anything yet, so this looks pretty good. Are you gonna go make it? Let's make it Dark Matter. All right, let's go. He's gonna make it Dark Matter. And wait, what? He just left the server, bro. No way. Dude, I knew this was gonna be a scam or something. Oh my gosh. No way he left the server. Dude, he better join back. Oh, no way, dude. He literally said, let me make it Dark Matter, went to the machine, and literally left right there and then. Wait a sec, he just joined back in. Wait, no way. Wait, but why did he leave though? Like, that was so weird. It was all of a sudden. Hey, yo, why did you leave? Was it a scam or something? Why'd you leave, bro? Said, bro, chill, I lost connection. Okay, I mean, I guess that makes sense, because since he joined back in and you're like right there about to do it and you left, so okay, that makes sense. I just noticed I don't have 800 right now. Bro, what? How are you gonna say that you're gonna make it dark matter, but you don't actually have enough Robux? I thought I did. Bro, that makes no sense. Bro, all right, I'm gonna use my mom's credit card. No. Just give me the pet back. No, don't do that, bro. Oh, no. Just give me the pet back. That's it. You don't gotta make it dark matter. Whatever. Just give it to me. By the way, guys, don't use your mom's credit card. You know what? Just forget everything. Just give me the pet back, and that's it. He said, bro, what? Pick one to get back. One? Bro, they're both mine. Like, what are you talking about? Both of the pets are mine. It's one or none. Okay, I mean, from both of these pets, the most valuable pet, it's gotta be the huge blue balloon cat for sure. So I'll choose that, but I mean, I'm still losing out on the other pet. Like, dude, you just gotta give both of them back to me. They're both mine. But no way I'm losing the huge blue balloon cat. I can't lose that pet, so I need that back right now. All right, there you go. Just give that back to me. I lost out on the secret, whatever. I could probably get that back or something. I have 78 billion gems. It's all right. Okay, I'll have to like find another way to get that back. But bro, he was about to take both the pets away from me. Like, what? Let's go back to spawn. Okay, all right, so what do you want to do at spawn, bro? Like, why are you even here? Dude, who are these two guys over here? Wait, why are these guys here? Every time in a private server, these guys somehow find a way to join in. Yo, wait, what? What's going on? Why is everyone looking at him? Yes? We will give you crazy overpay for the Rainbow Hydra. I'll give you crazy overpay for that. Wait, no way. It's mine. It's my pet. Hey, yo, trade me. No, no, no. It's my pet. Why are you guys trading him? No, I want the crazy overpay. Wait, what, dude? Bro, no way. They're ignoring me. That's my offer. Wait a second. Oh my gosh, bro. That's a crazy offer. No, you guys are giving him a crazy offer for that pet. You're giving him an overpay. I want the overpay. It's mine. Yeah? But I want it signed by Razor, though. Ooh, okay, okay. He's at all. And only Razor. Let's go. Maybe I can get the pet back. Hey, why are you looking at me now? Razor. What do you want, you scammer? Remember when I gave you a pencil in second grade? Bruh. So what? So what, you gave me a pencil in second grade? That's like a long time ago. Sign this pet so they will overpay me? Nah. You scam me, bro. That's my pet. Not yours. Hey, yo, scammer? Yeah. Yeah, he's a scammer, bro. He's literally a scammer. It's my pet. Give it back to Razor or else I'll ban you. Hey, yo, scammer, what? Yeah. Ban him. Or give it back. No. Give it back. All right. Let's go. He's gonna give me the pet back. I'll give it back. Let's go. All right. He gave me a trade. And there's my pet right there. Let's go. The Rainbow Doodle Hydra. Let's go. I'm getting it back. Yes. There we go. Okay. So I'll take the overpay offer. Yeah. I'll take the overpay offer. What I gotta do. Okay, guys. I'm gonna get that crazy overpay offer now. Not that scammer. Let's go. Look, he's sad now. Make it dark matter with best stats and sign it. Oh, I gotta make this dark matter. Oh, the other guy didn't mention that. Okay, let's go make a dark matter, guys. It's gonna cost me 800 Robux, but I'll go do that. All right, now we're for real gonna make a dark matter. He said no fair. Bro, how is that not fair? It's literally my pet. All right, 800 Robux right over here, guys. Let's go put that right there. Okay, there we go. And there it is, claim. Let's go. And there it is, bro. Looks so cool. And let's check out the stats. 33.5Q? It's not even a shiny. If this is shiny, it's 2.5 times more stats. So that would be 33.5 times 2.5, and that's 83.75. That's almost 100 quadrillion stats if this is a shiny. That's insane. Sign it? Okay, hold on. All right, let's go here. Sign the pet as well. There it is. I quit. No way. He said he quit. Yo, what? Dude, it wasn't even your pet to begin with. Show me the pet and trade real quick. I want to see the stats. Okay. The trade's broken. You got to send me a trade. He said he sent, but I didn't get it. I guess rejoin. Bro, pets him so broken. All right. So let's go right over here. All right. I finally got a trade with him. And here's a pet right here. That's the stats on him. Also, take these exclusives and sell them for gems for me. Sell them for gems. Okay. I mean, I'm going to take this out right now because you just saying to sell them for gems. I mean, I'll sell them. Don't worry about it. But I mean, you're not saying how much you want me to sell it for. So, okay. I mean, hey. It's all right. I'll go sell them for some gems. Don't worry about that. All right. I just say okay in chat. All right, let's go. Let's go over to the trading plaza and sell these gems. Let's go. And let's sell these exclusives. All right, so I got into the server right over here, and this is what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna get a stand, okay? Let's get this stand right here that's unclaimed. Oh, wait. All these are claimed. Is it broken? No way, the trading plaza is broken too. Oh my gosh. Preston, please fix the game. I gotta go to another one. Hey, really rich server though. All right, here's a working stand right here over here. Okay, good. Random ones, I think give me like 5. It's gonna list them for like one gem. All right, that's what we're gonna do. One gem. Hey, yo, wait, what? Dude, no, these are exploiters buying them for one gem. Yo, chill out, exploiters. What? So someone else take these. Take these for one gem. All the bacons are over here. Yo, what are the bacons doing here? Why are the bacons buying my exclusives? I mean, they're not mine, so, okay, whatever. Okay, so I technically sold them, right? I mean, he said sell it for gems. All right, boys, we are in, and let's get that overpay. All right, where are they? Where are you guys? How much gems did you get? One. Yeah, I got like one gem, bro. Bruh? Hey, you didn't say how much to sell them for. You said just to sell it. Fair enough. Yeah, let's go. Okay, so about the overpay, can I see it? I want to see the crazy overpay. Let's go. Is it, so like, Razor, I'm broke, lol. Sorry, but cool pay. We're broke. Sorry, lol. Wait, what? You guys are broke? No way. You guys just trolled me. Bro, no way. You guys just trolled me. Dude, that was a waste of 800 Robux. Well, not really a waste. I mean, it's a cool pet. I didn't have to do that. I could have just waited 5 days. No way, dude. dude. Oh my gosh, I just got scammed. Double scam. No way, bruh. Well, then. Keep in mind that these videos are skits, and whenever they're like this plan, that they're not real. And yeah, don't use your mom's credit card or scam anyone, okay? Don't be doing that. And yeah, if you see any of that in this video, it's just a skit. It's all planned. Like the pet I had, it's gone now. I gave it back because I was borrowing it, but now I have this. You'll know more about that later. Maybe in another video. But yeah, guys, remember, it's just a skit. By the way, if you guys do want to send anything to me IRL, here's my PO box info right over here.